The devil is supposed to meet someone. Somebody's coming for a visit. Which I wanna continue making this little house into something nice before he arrives. So I'll just like blister and hope for the best. I'm gonna make trapdoors. Maybe make like this. Yeah, something like that. That's not enough. Not enough wood. Okay, I can just mine more. Let's get more. There we go. Now we have enough. Which means we can make it like that. There we go. Looking nice. There we go. Now we need to wait until the grass goes all over here. Let's mine this. Did it fall somewhere? Okay, got everything. I should get the saplings. I don't wanna lose them. There we go. I want to make a tree farm. I want to be able to grow trees. I want to be able to make trees. The house looks bad, but it's fine. It's my house, and I like it. I think. It's a fine starting house. Let's build in a bin. What is that? What is that? There's a particle over there. Oh, that's fine. Why is it placed like that? Let's continue. Here we go. I want to make it as pretty as possible before the person that is supposed to get here arrives. I don't want him to see like a bad built house. A gun. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't have enough. Well, that's something. It looks fine with the roof. Like, if you imagine it as a whole house and not looking at this, it looks pretty nice, I guess. Let's make some glass. Which color? Probably white. I could make it dark. A new town was created. Okay, let's get more trees so I can finish the house as fast as I can. Herbalism and wood chopping. Oh well. Okay. There you go. Let's go up here. Let's just jump. Let's cut this down and then we should continue making the roof. I want the roof built. Maybe we won't be able to finish it whole. all of the house, but I want to make something before he gets here. Now, what color should I make the thing? The glass. I should make more stairs. There you go, I think that's enough. I think it's gonna be enough. I think. Place all of this. Okay, there we go. Now, let's make this. I wonder. How it's gonna be? How am I gonna make like a dock? I kinda wanna make it like over here. Or maybe I should make it like over there. I don't know. Well, we'll see when we get there. I think that's the best part. There you go. Maybe I should make more. I'll use all the wood just to make more. Better overshooting than undershooting, I guess. Oops. Okay. Stairs are the most awkward thing to place. What? Okay. Okay, I guess. How? And there we go, I guess I need to make. No, I don't. Just like that. Nah. Everyone, there we go. I should somehow make it a bit more, like, out there. But it's fine, it's fine. I need more wood. 5 saplings. That's nice. Let's place them around. Now, how should we make the walls? I might want to like make it more in, like go in, but it will be like 3 by like a lot by 3. It's gonna be weird. It's gonna be really awkward. But I wonder if the guy's in here even. There's a person I chilled with. Message. In like the lobby. Hello. Do you wanna join my town? There we go. Here he is. Oh god, it's not even built yet. It's not built yet. What's message? Lumio. Hello. It's like. It's barely even built. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Let's make it light gray then. Doing glass panes. Is that something gonna use? Let's see, a message. Lumio. Hello, Weeb. Are you on 1.16? This is supposed to be a netherite zone. But I'm on 1.15.2. Yeah. Is this a netherite zone? How are you doing, Weeb? How's it going? Yeah. It's diamond for me, lol. Is my mic muted? No, it's not. Okay, good. I'm trying to build a house, but I don't have enough wood, and this is the only way to get wood. Because I'm in the mountains of Canada, so I'm really far away. I had a starting place, but I decided to move out to make Fimbolandia. What dimension did I enter? You enter the dimension of. Yes. Thank you, Lumi, for the follow. This is Fimbolandia, and it's the best place ever on Earth. And as you can see, there's so many people over here. You can't believe it. Hello, someone. Doing good watching your stream before I go to sleep. Have a good night's rest. Oh my god, this is the worst place ever. There's nothing built. It's so barren over here. I need to wait for the trees to grow. This is the best place I ever took under my oh. Under my wing. And is this the silk touch one? Yeah, it's the silk touch one. I should do another one. It's so good. Oh my god, the crossbow. The crossbow. Where are you from? I'm from the EU. This crossbow was used against me. I need to get some bone meal for the trees. Please do. Somebody aimed this crossbow at me, and then the whole Canadian nation went to kill them. They took my efficiency 5 pick, but I got this almost the same one, but like the efficiency f it's efficiency 4 instead of efficiency 5. It's so bad, but it's fine. I like it. Right, that's flint. I should make lamps, lanterns. I mean, lanterns are pretty good. They look pretty good. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. There we go. Now I should place some more rounds. Guess I'll place some right here. Oh, wait. What are you playing? What are you playing? Like what server? FMC. FMC is pretty fun. After I made Fimbolandia, I was attacked instantly. I don't understand why. What did I do? I guess they don't like the country. Oh, there's cobblestone over there. What can I make with ice? What can I make with ice? I don't have any ideas. I guess I'll think of something. I have one more sapling. So how's everyone? I can tell by your accent, but what country, if you don't mind me asking. I don't really want to say what country, but because I like my privacy, so I don't really want to say it. I'm sorry. I'm good. How about you? I'm pretty good. I just like felt like playing Minecraft today. Like really badly because I really like this server and I want to make like trading routes. There's like a map for FMC and if you go online and check it, you can see that there are towns nearby and I want to like start making trading routes towards them. Understand, no worries. I'm glad you understand because I don't know, some it feels like really dumb. not saying what country you are. It kind of feels like that, but for me it's more like privacy reasons. I didn't just ask, you're not from Balkans? No. I don't know what country that is. I'm sorry, I don't really know geography. I'm a Minecraft streamer. Just kidding. Minecraft streamers are pretty fun. Pretty small. Ethics Gamer. People are making a lot of tons today. So how are you doing, Swag? You never told, you never said. Never said if you're doing good at all, but I don't know geography either. Yeah. Geography is pretty hard. I should have taken it as a major, but nah. Doesn't seem like I would like that. It's not my thing, my cup of tea. So I'm waiting for bone meals right now. It should be pretty close. I should check the map. If you go on the FMC server, like website, which is fmc.net. I know you're from the land of Minecraft streamers. Yes. It's the best land. This game is so fun to play. Wait, I have potatoes. I was killed once. And I'm sad because people are so mean. You on PC? Yeah, I'm on PC. This is Java edition, and not the C++ one, aka Bedrock. I know you're from the. Oh yeah, I already had that. Yeah, sorry. A lot of people are playing Bedrock Edition, but I don't know. I had that, like I got it because I bought Minecraft for like a long time ago, and now and I claimed it, but I don't remember the account I claimed it on, so I cannot play Bedrock Edition. I need to like research which one of the accounts I used, because I have a few emails for things like. No, I'm saying because I'm on PS4. Yeah, PS4 is like Bedrock Edition. Bedrock can play with like phones, PC, and things like that. Like Windows 10 stuff. It's pretty cool how they make like a cross play for Minecraft, like Bedrock Edition. But it's so annoying that you need to like buy another Minecraft, like. Version just to play with other people and not like use Java normally, you know? Here we go. Oh my god, so many bones. I'm full. Snowballs, like that. Like that. 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 How's the PS4? I heard I like wanted to buy a console once, but I didn't know which one. So I prefer Bedrock, to be honest. A lot of more people use it. Oh, it's more boxes. Yeah. If I could buy Minecraft again, I would have bought like Bedrock Edition. Cause it's pretty like it's so good with the cosplay. And then you can just play a lot of games with other people that use like Xbox and things like that. Oh, I have too much things in my inventory. Bedrock is like a really good thing that happened, but the problem is that you need to buy it again if you bought like the Java edition. If you bought the Java edition like really like early, recently, I mean. Do you play anything else besides Minecraft? I try to play like other games, but I don't really know which games I should play. I kinda wanna play Amnesia: The Dark Descent. I like horror games, but the problem is I don't really want to stream it right now because I'm a scaredy cat. On the cobblestone. I'm pretty much a scaredy cat, so. But Java, do you have better servers? Yes, they do. Java has a lot of better servers, but. But you cannot play cross-platform without anyone, which is really sad. I have more bone meals. Oh. I'm just chilling down here. Hello, Fladley. How's it going? I'm using this fucking scary. Yes, it is. I really wanna play it one day, but I'm so scared. I'm so scared. It's probably like really easy for other people to play it, but I'm so scared to play it. I don't need that. I should keep that down. Teleworking and getting new horror games on Steam. On stream, you should get Amnesia: The Dark Descent. It's so good. It's such a good horror game. I won't play it because I'm so scared. I'm such a scaredy cat. I hate horror games. You get scared easily. Same. It's so. I love horror games, but I don't like getting scared. What's the problem? Why am I crawling? Does it make horror game fun for me? Yeah, getting scared is like really fun for some people, but I need to like. One day I'll play it. I will, but when I like feel confident enough that I won't like scream so loud and kill kill the ears of the viewers. I absolutely hate being scared. I'm fine with being scared, but I don't know. It's not really my cup of tea. I'm used to getting scared in horror games, but sometimes it catches me by surprise. I just like my reaction. Oh god, I'm scared of horror games. Like, I'm super scaredy cat. It's so hard, even though it's a game and nothing will happen to me in real life. I'm so scared. I get so scared. How much you would? Only invite Deadline, need five other people in the room. Yeah, I need other people with me. Wait a minute. Someone you're here? I just noticed. Someone was talking for a while now. Okay, let's make stairs. I need more stairs. Almost done with the house. My amazing Minecraft house. I hate stairs. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Now I'm done. Now I'm done with this. Oh. Done. Surprising to see you're not using the avatar today. I'm so lazy today. I'm way too lazy today. I cannot start the VTubering software and not feel like I'm lazy. So I'm just like a full sentence. I was like, okay, I won't use it. I'm too lazy. Let's see. Let's make. I think I need slabs on the top. I think I forgot to place some slabs. There we go. There we go. I should now put it. I'll use it like next stream, most likely. I just don't feel like it today. What if I add like that? Does that look good? I guess I'll just do that. Let's look down. Let's look. Oh god. Oh god. No, we're not using that. We're not using that. We're keeping it simple and normal. Oh no. On. What? I was holding shift. Okay then. Oh no. I think snowballs would damage me. I don't remember. I don't like stairs really. They're so weird sometimes. Placing them is weird and the walking on them is weird because sometimes it just like makes you fall off. As you guys saw. Now we should put on. Now we should put this. Let's maybe that wide as a window. That like makes stuff like this. Then use this like that. Maybe. I might be vibing with this. I don't know. Just put it like that. The roof looks weird, but I need to block it off. What do you guys think? And you think about the window. Should I change it? Should I make it a bit more bigger, maybe? Oh, what should I do? But this has to be like that. It's good. Okay, I'll keep it like that then. No, now it looks weird. I'll make it a bit bigger. There we go, now it looks. That looks pretty nice. By the way, if you're wondering why I have a chest there, it's the things I like placed. The mountain was a bit bigger up until the chest. Until I started terraforming. And this is how much we should trade. Oh my god. I want to make a trading route from Fembolandia to Fox, aka he's the town mayor of Fox, which I want to like build towards. But the problem is, it's so such a long way to get there, and I might build a dock because I have like a ton of food right here, as you guys can see. I should make another chest. I should make another chest. Make three, put them. Oh wait, I forgot. You say Fox? Yeah, that's the town name, which is nearby. I'm not sure how nearby it is, to be honest. If you guys want, you can go to the earthmc.net map, and then you guys can check. You'll probably see my name on the map. I'm like in Northern Canada, which is much better to like find people on. The one thing I love about the map. Sorry, I thought you said some totally different. Oh, what did you think I said? But yeah, I want to make a dock, and then the idea is like making stairs all the way down here, making a dock in this area, and then making like a hole into the mountain right here, maybe, and then going, I don't know where, until I reach the light. That's one thing I want to do, but I don't know where Fox is, so if it's maybe over there, it's maybe like west. Your accent is stepping me out. My accent is really bad, I know. It's really bad. But it's fine. Oh, I have a jukebox. I mean a note block. It's cute as hell. No, it's not. It's not. It's not cute. My accent isn't cute. Let's see. I think I should start building the dock. Wanna help build the dock? I'll put everything here. Sure, okay. So now we're gonna build the dock, which I'm bad at building. Thanks for the follow, Swag. There isn't any close down to yours. The closest isn't called Fox. The mayor is Lumi. Lumi is the mayor of Fox. Hello, tired boy. It's something. Okay, so we have a ton of wood. I wonder if it's claimed. It's probably claimed. How should I make it? How should I make the stairs? It's gonna be really, really hard. Okay, I'll just start building. And then we'll see how we make something out of it. I want to make it until over here. Something like this. And then build like the docks. Right over here. I'm gonna build it here. There we go. And then I might just travel around to see places. Kinda wanna check it out. Check the area out. I spoke to some mayors of the other towns. I see a farm. Is it the town small? Cause no, it's claimed. It's 100% claimed. It's like I think it might be because he went from like he used a boat to get here. I'm guessing it's around south, somewhere in south from my town, which I really wanna start making something out. Just making a dock and then start trading with people, which is gonna be like really cool. Do you know how to build? Because I don't. Oh no. Oh, the sun things over there. See a farm on Reda. I don't think he knows how to build either. Not really. let's try to make something then. Okay, we need a ton. And I mean a ton of planks. It should be like above water, I believe. You can probably click on the territories until you see the name Fox. It might be like kinda close. Not extremely close, but kinda. Okay, so I messed up in my calculations. Let's put it over here. There we go. You know where I'm from? Interesting. That's fine. There we go. I'm not sure how to build this. Okay, so. It's gonna be really hard. There we go, almost there. You're doing great. I don't feel like I'm doing great. Oh no. I just built a cube. I might. I don't know. I might move it a little. All I have is stone bricks. Oh. I'll give him some wood. And in doubt, build a square. Yeah, square is like the best starting thing ever. There you go. And oh god, it's gonna take forever. And then exactly. Okay, so I know what I'm doing, I think. There we go. And let's build it around here. Oh god. By the way, if you want, you can join my town. If you play Java, of course. Because if you play Better Condition, then I'm sorry, but it's a only Java server. Right here. So I cannot build. It seems like yeah, if you if you act like you know what you're doing, talking to me, oh yeah, I think you might be like Bedrock, but yeah, I'm talking to you. Wait, oops, I missed them. One, two, three, four, five. It's 5 blocks away. One, two, three, four, five. And that. That's where I'm supposed to build them. And there we go. We have something that is working out, I think. Yeah, I'm on. That's fine. Yes. This looks nice. Right over here. It's gonna take a while. Why the sad face? What's wrong? If you can't join me, it's fine. At least you can like still enjoy the stream. At least. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I just know the dogs have like the power, or the sheep needs to arrive. There we go. Okay, so I should make it a bit bigger. Around like this. Because big ships are pretty big, I believe. So something around here would be good. Maybe a bit more. I'll enjoy the stream then. Yeah, at least you can like enjoy the stream. That's how I see it. Even though if you're gonna join, at least you can do that, you know? There we go. Here we go. What if I make it a bit bigger, something like that. Make it up until here. Like one block apart. And then make like a roof. Something like that. Probably would look nice. Functional, I don't know, but nice looking, probably. Which means we need to move it. Don't make anything too complex before you can claim it. Someone breaks in. This is 10 times better than anything to think of. I don't know, it just feels like really dumb, I don't know. I don't know if I'm being self-negative or something, but it feels like I'm doing something terrible, which is gonna look terrible at the end. Oh yeah, it's like 16 gold to claim new chunks. I mean chunks, right? I should move that to here, which means I need to use the shovel. Yeah. Oh no, I don't want to get more gold. It's too much work. Do you know how to show chunks? With the debug thing, right? Taking self-criticism to the next level. I'm just like, I just want to make something that will look beautiful. I'm like, I guess a perfectionist? No, I think that's how it's called. Because I want to make something that will look good. Because there's a place called Ungava, which was the first place I had to go. Chunk. I'd like to start with. To look beautiful. Okay, maybe it will, I don't know. Probably will. But I'll have to like put a lot of time to it. Are there any unplaced like bad placed blocks? It looks fine. Oh, he's using stone bricks. Yeah. Good idea. I think the stone bricks will look really good. I'll get more. I should clean this up. Maybe, yeah. I'm back. What did I miss? We are building a dock right now. Oops. Yeah, X is supposed to be zoom. So yeah, we are building a dock right now, and we are trying to make it look good, which might turn out well. First, We need a crafting table. I should make another one. For easier access. What am I searching? What am I looking for? Ah yeah, stone bricks. Which I don't have. No. Okay, so I think we should mine. Like right over here. I don't have apples or anything, just to make like haste potions. Which it's gonna take a while of mining. I'm gonna wanna make it look fine right here. Yeah, that looks pretty nice. I need vines and then I can like make it look like add deco to it. Maybe something like this. It looks pretty nice as well. Now I can make stone bricks. There we go. So yeah, we are making a dock. And now that I have... Is the dock for the training? Yes. Yes it is. I think... Fox is accessible for the seas, so I can make a dock and then like arrive there, because that's how he came back with like the bones. Oh, I need to breathe. Doesn't have respiration. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I have another idea. I heard that Ngava is making a marketplace. So I thought about making a restaurant. Just so Fembolandia is giving out as well. What version are you playing on? 1.15.2? But you can use 1.16 as well to join the server. That's why I have like a netherite sword. Even though it's like, it isn't netherite for me. Right now I'm just mining for like stone bricks, so I can finish the dock. I should make like this. Something like this. I think I broke too much, so place it right there. Then we can mine this. Then we have a way to continue. Yes. I don't know what we will sell. So I didn't have an idea when I got like the information that Ngava wants to start like a marketplace, so I decided to make a restaurant. And that's why I'm wearing a maid's costume. Maid outfit. As you can see, that's the legs of the maid outfit. That's what I'm gonna make. Is like giving out for the help that they like gave to me while I had to like mine for gold. Because it could have taken forever to mine so much gold if they didn't give me like haste potions and a few things. Why is this? The main outfit is more for the restaurant. The maid outfit is the best outfit ever. Oh my god. Okay. So, I need to find a way for the ice. Because that's gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a huge problem. I think torches can help out with that. Torches melt ice ein. We have an idea. Maybe like make stone stairs, and then because was it 1.15 or 1.16 that they added like water to stairs, water physics to stairs, things like that. Because if I can use them, put it on as a glowstone. Then, and I'll need to like adventure out to the Nether, but I don't know if we have a Nether portal. That's the problem. And it's probably something we can make, can do. Okay, he finished. Let's see. Does he have glowstone? Do you have any glowstone? I might. Yeah, I'll get some. I can like break this and then put like instead I can put logs and then make a pattern to there and there, which might look good. I'm not sure. Is there anything else so I don't have to go back and forth? Only glowstone, I believe. Oh, oops. Do you think so? Because I'm not sure what pattern I will do there. I guess I'll make something like this. That might look good. There we go. Okay, it's so hard doing this without like aqua infinity. Was it infinity or was it efficiency? Don't remember. I guess the three blocks over here as well. That's much faster. I'll take this. There we go. Something like this. And then, what do you think about this button? What should I add to it? What do you think I should add to it? I'll continue the other parts, like the other sides. Then something like this. Okay, a straight line. Okay, over here. Maybe smooth stone. Some fishes will appreciate. We need to take care of the fish when we need them. They're a huge asset to Fembolandia. Have you ever seen a fish wearing a maid outfit? That's a thing in Fembolandia. That's why we need to take care of them. That looks kind of nice. Maybe smooth stone. Never. Full fish. No, I don't want. What's wrong with the fishies? I think this part will look nice as well. Like, if I'll copy it to this part, it's gonna be look nicer. Maybe I should add like stripes up and down. Maybe that will make it look good as well. Or maybe instead of using like full on, okay, instead of using like full on stone bricks, I should like change it. Like from the bottom, it's gonna be like smooth stone, like you said, or something else. And the upper part is gonna be like stone bricks and things like that. That might look good. Well, the fishes. I'm playing 1.15.2, I think, and I don't know if fishes were added in this version. The fishes are out there somewhere. We'll find them one day. This kind of looks nice. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. One day I want to like make a Discord server for everyone when I have like enough follow base to do that, to do so. It's gonna be fun like speaking to you guys. What do you guys think? You don't have Discord? I do have Discord, but I don't have a Discord server for like the community, basically like my Twitch for the Twitch channel, which I might make one day. Oh no, my first call. No. No, I already arrived. What do you guys think? Should I make one? And then like, it looks pretty nice. I'm digging it. I should make that hollow. I should make that hollow. Yes. Thanks a bunch. Now, how should we make it? How should we add? Maybe like put it at the sides or the corners. There you go. Oops. Well, the glassons are 3D. Is this good? Do you think that's good? Should I like make it full like stripe instead of like only the corner? Let's see. I'll check it out. Should enter this. There we go. Now it's so much faster. Let's go back here. It might look good. It might. Let's see. I really need to like download shaders one day. I forgot to download shaders. Something like this, what do you think? What's my this? Okay, I'll send you. I'll send in the chat. There you go. What do you guys think about this corner thing? This corner piece? Should I keep it? Should I like change it? Should use silk touch if I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna keep it like that until I get a hint an answer. I'll make this hollow. Can I want this hollow? Looks good with the wood. Does it? What do you think about this? If I'll do like something like this. I'm gonna enter. We could. And then like glass. Where should we put glass? Like make all of this area glass. I could make this hollow and then like make this a wall and then that a wall. Like that as well. Like full stone wall. Is this the Fortune 5? Yeah, that's the Fortune 5. I wonder what he's doing. I will see when he done, when he's done. Do what you like. That's fine. And there you go. Let's destroy all of this and then make like walls, like a like this whole area hollow, which might look pretty nice. I wonder. And I should pick up the things and then like place them because they have a lot of inventory space. Oh no. Yo, that actually looks nice. That's starting to look good. Let's see, right over here. Okay, I think it's gonna look good. Like, making this hollow and then, like, filling this in. Which might. Okay, I'll accept later. I'll accept when I'm like not underwater. I'ma go, I'll try to catch up next time or might be back later. That's fine. Have a good day. Now let's see. Oh, I have more 2 blocks. Something like what here? I need more wood. I need more logs. There you go. I'll adjust this up now. There we go, accept them. Make something like this. There we go. Something like that. Oh god, I need to get more air. I think it's starting to look nice. I think. Whoops. Oh no. Like that. There we go. What do you think about this? What do you think? Do you think Do you think it's starting to look nice? Kinda hard to imagine how it's gonna look. No problem. Oops. And go down here. Fill the rest in and then go move a bit back and then like see how it is. Let's move right here. Yeah, it actually looks good. That's really good. I might put the glowstone right here. I'll change it a bit. I'll change it later. Like maybe add more stripes of like logs, like right over here, stuff like that. Which would add a bit more like texture to it, I guess. There we go, it's the style of this. And here we go. I'll change that dirt block. By the way, how's this stream, by the way? Is it like boring or. Or are you enjoying your stay? I try to be more as much as interesting as I possibly can. There we go. Now I'll change this. It's not boring at all. I'm glad to hear that. I'm not sure if I like was boring or not. I try my best to engage as much as I can. Don't even worry about it. Just do you. So basically, just play the game and speak. I try to be as engaging as I possibly can. I'm enjoying my stay here. I'm glad you do. It makes me happy to hear. It's gonna take so long just to change this sound. I just got a water bottle. My voice is dying because I haven't drank in a while. I'll do it after this. There we go. Yeah, that actually looks good. I'll ask him for his opinion. I'll do the same. Okay, I'll do it like after I place the remaining blocks. How does it look so far? Okay, I'll bring it back. There we go. Okay, bring it back. I like it. He's running around me. I'm glad you like it. He's doing some kind of ritual around here. Oh, I forgot this part. There we go. I'll place. Nah, yeah, it don't work. And I'm gonna place it back. Even though it's gonna melt, but it's fine. Gonna place some ice over here. Oh, this part needs to be filled in. There we go. And there are so many blocks. Have you forgot any block down there? I don't think so. Like the hollow part? I don't think we did. I'll check it out. Oh yeah, we forgot this part. Okay, we change it down. There we go. We change this and that's it. Done. And there we go. We finished, I think. I believe we finished. I'll have to probably change all of this, like, stone brick to something else, but for now, we finished. Now we're in the up part. I might make something that goes up and then like an arch which goes to this part and then do the same over there but like fully make it. What do you think about it so far? Like, what are your thoughts about it? Should I probably move this up a bit or something? I should probably fill this in. Looks. I don't like how it looks. Looks good. I'm glad. There we go. I'm gonna fill this in, and that's gonna be the last thing that will be need to do in the ocean. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so now we have to make like a hut, I think. That was the plan, right? I think that was the plan. I kinda wanna think of a banner one day and then make the banners for the Fimbolandia. Oh, I forgot this one. There we go. If you have to make hut? I mean like make a banner and the hut. I think the hut part was the hut because I wanted to make like a hut over there like that. I'm not sure if that was the plan or it was something else. The banner could be a hut, to be honest. To be honest, the banner could be a hut. I think that's gonna be a good idea. Finish C5, still touch. There you go. A hut would be a good idea, to be honest. Now, I kinda wanna walk on the stairs. This is gonna be the hard part. Yes, you did. You gave me the idea of making like a heart emblem for the. Oh, I should use this spade. Is the banner for Fembolandia, which is a pretty good idea. There we go. And then make like the stairs look nice. Snowball fight. You're attacking. Oh my god. I'll make it like that for now. For now, it's gonna be only stairs, and then I'll change it out for something else. Oops. There we go, that looks pretty neat. I should take everything in this chest and move it to the main part, to the main building. Oh yeah, I should place the lanterns, which I forgot to place. There. All white stars? Yeah. Wait, how do you make white stars? Is it like quartz or something else? What was it? Can you even make concrete stars? White concrete stars? Is that a thing? I'm not sure. Well, he has so many saplings. Okay, let's fill this in. I think now, I think we need quartz for white stairs. It's gonna be look good. It's gonna look really good. Wait, where's the potatoes? I forgot. Where is it? Is it up here? One. Ah, there we go. I need a way to make food. I should make a melon farm one day. Because I'm loving. Oh my god. What is this? Wait, is he using the axe? Does the axe with fortune give you more like saplings? Oh my god. Oh, I kinda wanna make a gazebo like over here. Like sitting benches which look to the sea. Oh my god, it's gonna look really good. How do I make this look less weird? Well, you know what, I'm gonna keep it like that for now. Yeah, a gazebo will look so nice over there, looking towards the sea. Ignore all of this, and if you look right over there, it's gonna look extremely cool. I should up my data distance a bit. Say 12. Then you can see the open sea. It's gonna look extremely nice. I'll put 10. Yeah, the FPS is fine. I want more residents in my town. Oh my god. He's placing a lot. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. The trees will add to the gazebo. The ice is still going there. That's fine, that's fine. I kinda want to make like Jerusalem. Yo, something. I love how so many people make accurate countries to the real world, but I'm like, I made Fimbolandia. Fimbolandia is the most accurate place ever. Jerusalem? Yes. So somebody made Jerusalem in Israel, I think. Was it Israel? Yeah. Yes, it was. So yeah. It's really cool. Wait, does it have? No, it has shop as well. Oh, it's been cut enough. I should probably give him the bones. Where are the bones? Over here? Yeah, there. I'll put them. I'll help him. Do they even grow next to each other? Do they even grow next to. They might be too close to go. Okay, this one grew. I think because it didn't have anybody like next to it. That means that should, yeah. So yeah, that's too close. Should I walk on the gazebo real quick? I think it's gonna look nice. How do I make around the rooftop? Huh. I guess we'll see. Like three. Oh wait, that's two. I got 3 by 3. Okay, 4 by 4 because the inside would be 3. I think yeah, it's right here. Oh, wait, it's snow. I thought the snow was like a cloud or something. I was confused. There we go. Just probably move it a bit. 3, 4. It's gonna be symmetrical there. And if I make it a bit bigger. Just put that. Something like this. Then a bit bigger, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that and like that. Oh wait, oops. One more. Then it's a bigger gazebo with more space for chairs. Oh, and then I need cobblestone. Do we have cobblestone? I think we do. Right here, yes. And then make like walls. This should make it 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, it's 3. Oops. Okay, that's fine. Something like this. Make this a bit more open, like that. Like this. What if instead put it like that? And then like that. That looks. That looks like something. which it's supposed to be here, and then like this. I don't know. Maybe I'll do it the simpler way. Then if I have to change, I'll just change it. And I can keep it like that. Then. And then mix those. There we go. 32, I don't know if that's enough. Should be enough. How do I start it? Maybe you meet a bit more up. Something like this. Like that and like that. What do you think? Very nice? You think it's nice? I'm not really sure. Because I never built like a gazebo before. Like that. Maybe without that part, like the corners. Maybe without the corners it will look nice. Look nicer. Oops. By the way, what do you think about the idea? What did you think about the idea of like making a community in Discord? Like starting a Discord server for everyone to chill in, you know? What do you think about that idea? Sign the cheapest clay one. Jeeper 64. Clay. Might be pretty good. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, new town, Turkey. Somebody killed a turkey. Okay, something like this. And then instead of making it like go on this, it goes like this. Our death turn. Then I'll make it. I'll make it. Even though I don't have like a lot of people in the community, like maybe a few, but I'll do it. Seems like a fun idea, speaking to people. There we go. Yo, this is turning out pretty nice. I'll have to like check it more far. Should try and make one? Yeah, I'll do it. After the stream, I'll probably like end it at like 3 when it reaches 3 hours. Or like 4. Depends how much things I can do. If I can make like a lot of things, and if more males join, then I might continue for like longer. And then make like a Discord server for everyone to chill at. I guess I'll do it again. Look at that. Do it one more time and then close it off. So like this. Ooh. Maybe that. That gave me an idea. How did I do that? There we go. So it cut out for me, say again. I'll make it. I'll make a Discord server for us. It seems like a really fun idea. Then after the stream, when I'm like done, when I reach like 3 hours, which I wanna like make my body like get used to it, get used to like 3 hours streaming, I'll make the community Discord channel. Like that, and there we go. Put something like this. And there we go. Probably the corners. What do you think? It looks weird. Look weird to me. It looks weird. Yeah, I wanna try to stream for 3 hours a day. Because I want to like prepare myself for like long amounts of streaming. Should I step away and look? That actually looks pretty nice. Something like this. What if I change it to this? Yeah, I can use slabs instead. Yeah, slabs would look pretty nice. That's a reasonable time. You got the eye for design? I don't know, it looks kinda weird. I don't know if it's for me or or it's actually kinda like weird. Maybe the slabs will make it a bit. The walls look kind of weird to me, but I like the roof. The walls. So it's the stone thing. It's a stone. How should I make the walls? What if instead I change it to this, the other side, glass? What if I make it, switch it to the outside? It's fine, don't worry. There we go. This might look good or look really terrible. Let's see. Now. I think it looks pretty good now. Now I'll just put seats over here and here. Oh, it connects! No! It's fine. Oh, and then make like. Put a log here. Log here, log here, log here. I need clay. I could get clay. Somewhere in the ocean. And then I want to make like flower pots and then find flowers and put them. Do you have any tulips? I love the tulip flower in Minecraft. It looks really good for like buildings. I might be able to like use bone meal on the ground and then find a flower. I don't have any flowers. Could you get some? Okay, use bone meal on the ground. I really hope you like the idea. Stone. Yeah, that's stone. It's so hard to find clay. Even though it was like 2 minutes. Let's see. Over here. No, it is no clay in like. What biome is it? Snowy biome. Oh yeah, I should like return to Ungava. I want to buy a picture. Wait, slash ball? How much money do I have? 2 gold. Oh no. I have enough though. It's like 1 gold to buy a map art. Which I want. There's no clay. Slash message. Do you have it? No. And there we go. Does clay spawn in snowy biomes? I don't see any clay. It doesn't give me tulip. Which flower does it give you? There's nothing. No. I just wanted to make a flower pond and then make like I put it on the log. On the logs. It should probably look nice. I'm not sure. Poppy and dandelion. Poppy can walk. I can't spell. Poppies might walk because. Yeah, it should work. It looks kinda nice, if I remember correctly. Okay, I don't see any clay. Only stone, sand and gravel. T-spawn. This kinda looks nice. What if I put some grass on, like around here? I hope it doesn't like give no flowers. It does give flowers like poppies and things like that. Like that. I cannot find clay though. Clay it needs to spawn here, right? I'm not sure. So now we have a dock. Which I'm gonna build later. Cause I kinda wanna build a gazebo. Cause it looks really nice. I could break these parts. Nah, it looks fine. Wait, do I have stairs? I wanna check something. Yeah, there we go. And this. And then you can make this into stairs, right? That's gonna look. I'm gonna keep the blocks. Blocks looks fine. Something like this? No. Looks too much. And I never built the house, and then, like, I never like continued working in the house. It's fine. Should keep some of them. Does it give light gray? Yes, it does. Should keep this for loom table, for the looming table, so I can make flags because of the recipes. There we go. Oh god, I can see. Oh my god, it's so many. That's a ton of poppies. Now I should get clay somehow. Now I need. No, I don't need clay. I don't need clay. I do not need clay. Puppies? Did I write puppies? Oh, okay. You saw nothing. Oh no. Now I should get some grass blocks. There we go. I could, instead of using clay pots, we could use this. Looks kind of weird, but if we change it like this, it might look better. You can still sit on it. Good. Now let's do this. Place this, and now we need. What do you think? I think this looks way better. What about here? Do you think that like clay pots would look better or grass blocks? Because we can use grass blocks pretty easily and obtain them. I could now use this at 6 and then use the oldest trick in the book and do this. What do you think about this? And then the poppies, we can like. Design it a bit, like put. That and that. What do you think about this? Then I can make like a path with a shovel. I just like changed it, all of this, and just like placed a trap there. And that's what I did. I'm gonna put the F1 thing. Does it look good? That's awesome. I really like the trapdoor thing, because it looks so good. This makes it look like a flower pot, like a big flower pot. That's what I did here, even though there's like this piece missing. It looks really good. And then you can just place flowers and things like that. That's my favorite thing to do. What now? We made a duck and we made this. Maybe I should walk on the duck again. Do we have the crafting table? Okay, I'll move the crafting table down there. I kinda make something like this. Oh, it kinda looks weird. A banner? I'll do that later because I need to like get a design, or I can just find a design somewhere. I kinda wanna try to make one before I like give up and like check something else. Should cut that down. Put this. And then make something like I'm checking something else. Let's see. Does it connect? No, it doesn't connect. It doesn't connect. No. Oof. If I made something like this. No. Oof. What if I just do this? Wait, that look good? Don't know. And maybe that will connect? No, it doesn't. Doesn't connect. That sucks. Oh. Then the Stasmo? Do you think it needs to be like that? No. It's the same thing. Like that. And then it will work. Oh, yeah, please. There you go. Oh, it connected. It might work. I don't know. I liked more when the stairs were look facing at us, like okay, like right here. I don't know if I like this way. I don't worry, it's fine, we're experimenting. Don't worry. You don't need to be sorry, it's fine, don't worry. You could make it like this, actually. I wanna check how it's gonna look. Destroy. Oh, wait, I wanna check something. I wanna check how it's gonna look if we make like two sides of it and we only see like that side. Maybe my explanation was like bad, but you'll see what I mean. Something like this. It doesn't look too bad. It doesn't look bad. Actually looks good. Let's say you can only see that. Looks pretty shabby. That looks pretty nice. People say that looks shabby. I don't know. Is that a thing? But actually looks nice. I won't fill this in. Because boats and things. Minecraft makes you an architect. People make like really l nice looking things. And it's like really good. No problem. I like how people like make amazing looking buildings in Minecraft. I shoot and then fill it in. Alright, I didn't need no box for you. It's fine. Yeah, this actually works. But I should don't fill these parts. I like the story. For the boats. That you can fill in. Let's see, I should put this here and then there. There's gonna be a tiny bit of a problem, aka the stairs. Maybe it won't be a problem. Maybe it's gonna be fine. Over here and over here. Did it? Alright, best one. Can you hear the ambient? What is this? What is this sound? What is this sound? So weird. I think we need this one. What's on? I can you hear the Minecraft volume? Maybe I need to make it a bit louder. It was like a weird dial-up sound, kinda. It's like it was an ambient sound, I think. It was like so weird, kinda spooky. I should make more lanterns, definitely. Yeah. I think lanterns will make it a bit better. Lanterns add a lot to a building. It's the best thing that they added. Let's take this. Where's the coal? I'll take some of here. Oops, did I? Yes, I did. I should add. I should add one. Should have a few here. That adds so much to it. Oops. Whoop. Let's do that. I really need to add shaders. I should download shaders and then look at it. It probably looks really nice in shaders. Let's see, I should add light. here and here. Maybe instead of putting like every log, I should put it every corner. It way better like that. Wait, I should move this because I'm gonna build up and then make like a hut looking thing. Yes, it did. It looks really good. I should move this. That looks amazing. I'm proud of it. Thanks for the idea of the fence. It was really good. Now I need more wood. I need more wood. Do you have any more trees? Any more logs? Now I kinda want to make this go up a bit and then like, you know, make a roof like that, which would be nice looking, I think. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Now we need some wood. It's gonna take a while. Should be fine. There we go. Huh. I don't think I can make it exactly like that. Because it's too wide. It's too wide. Maybe I can just continue, but without like adding this bit, like that bit on top. Let's try that. If it doesn't turn good, we can always destroy it and then try again. There we go. And that. There. 64 stairs might be fine. Might be good enough. I'm not sure. We'll see. Whoops. There we go. By the way, I have like a Twitter. I decided to make a Twitter account, which I kinda wanna like use. Which I might like. I'll maybe post like notifications there and. If something happens, I can just like take a picture and then like post it there. Second, I want to do. So check it out, which I might like start posting it on it one day. I should make the thing fast. Go. I checked it nearby. I really want to like. What should I post there? What do you think is a good like thing to post there? Because I never use Twitter. Never had to make Twitter. You haven't posted that? Yes, I do. I should make more. It does a pretty like easy to like use a ton of. Don't have any. You don't have Twitter? If you don't, then it's fine. I don't. That's fine. Something like this. I'll probably post the same thing almost in Discord as well. So it's funny if you don't have Twitter because I'm probably like gonna use Discord and Twitter the same way. If you want to, then go ahead, but you don't have to. It's fine. That looks pretty cool. Now I need to fill this in. Whoops, we forgot. That's a tiny bit of a problem. There we go. And there we go. What do you think? Wait, was there a cobblestone thing? Start this. And then I can make like put glass over here. I didn't make it. That's a lot of wood. Yeah, it took so much wood. It needs more like things to it, which I'm gonna add. But the roof is fine, I think. Wait, sentence. Oh no. Not the sus thing. Yes, you do. And there we go. Now I can put this down. And over there, and down. Silk touch. I think this will look nice. Okay, so you can put glass above this. There we go. Nothing like this. Maybe. I guess it works, I guess. Yeah, I'm out of wood. I'm off logs. People might burn it down. Mine. I'm not sure if people will do that, but it's a possibility. It's something that happened. Oops. Might happen because I was attacked like the first time, the first second, the first few seconds I made the thing, the town. Yeah, should. What do you think? I don't know. I don't know if I'm vibing with this. A lot of people like start attacking people from like the African nation. I think that's called. I don't know how's the nation called, like actually, but it's from like the African place. Selling ender pearls, gas tears, spider eyes, sponges, god gear, and diamond god gear. These are. Luckily, we have like protection and you're gonna have to mine soon so you can claim it. It's going to be fine. It's probably gonna get burnt down. Please claim it. I don't. It's broken. I need gold. You can borrow some for me. Oh god, I don't like going into that. I don't really wanna go into that. I'll have to mine one day. 22. Y22 is like the best place to get gold ore. And gold ore is the currency for the server, which takes a while to mine. Unless, of course, you have haste. Do you have some haste left? Sadly, no. I need haste potions. Haste potions and efficiency 5 is like the best thing to get. I can get you some more soon. Doesn't it take apples? How do guys get apples? Ah, it takes carrots? I didn't know it takes carrots. Can I have some? You also need level 50 alchemy. No. Oof. I wanted to make haste potions, but I guess I cannot make them. That's fine. What can we do now? Oh yeah, let's go check up. I'ma go to Buffin. To. I'm already in Buffin. To the capital of Buffin, aka Gava. I need to get the map again. Slash end spawn Buffin. So yeah, there was a map which I had on me, but I got killed. I got killed and I lost the map and they never get it back. And like the nation of Baffin was protecting me and they never got the picture back. I lost the best picture in the world and now I'm sad. It's not loading. Is my internet fine? How I die? Timed out. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I basically like got killed by a few people. Oh no, I got timed out. Let's join. Let's join queue. Oh no. Alright, let's join queue, Tony. Oh no. Oh no. As you can see, I had to sit here for a while. Just to enter FMC. And no. My internet sucks today. My internet really sucks today. It's fine. I'm gonna show you a trick. Basically, no. While we wait, I want to get to the premium lounge, which you can do if you're a non-premium user. Okay, you need to like do the jump I did. Which you can do. Which I did once. I might end the stream because waiting takes so long. Waiting takes so long. So I might like end the stream for now. And then I'll make the Discord channel. Okay, yeah, I'll just end the stream for now. Oh, how long? I'm not sure. It's like, if you mean the live stream, if you mean like waiting, it took a while. Sometimes it takes like 1 hour. To join 1 hour or more because there's so many people with like premium, as you can see, it's premium, And it basically gives you priority queue, and if a lot of premium users join, then they go instantly to the first thing. Yeah, it takes so long. It usually takes like a few minutes to an hour. If a lot of premium users join, then it means that yeah, it's the server is so popular. I almost made it. The server is really popular, so I understand the why. And they had to like make the player thing, the player limit, extremely high. Okay, now it's like 120 when it was like 110. They gave 10 extra slots. I might just end the stream right now because waiting right now for like 1 hour would be extremely boring. So see you next time, I guess. I'm sorry that we had to like end it before 3 hours, but it's fine. At least we had fun. Like making the dock and everything else. So I'll make you the Discord server now, and I'll send you an invite. I'm glad that you had fun. See you next time. Stay safe and see you next time.